My friends, remember, sound combinations, that's when two letters come together to make one sound. Go ahead and say it with me. Two letters that come together to make one sound. Exactly. So here we go. I say it, you say it. A, I, aim, A. A, U, autumn, aw. A, W, saw, aw. Fantastic. I see every mouth moving. C, E, race. Remember, sight words are words that we just have to know. These are a review, so as soon as you see it, you can say it. Here we go. Good. Good. And remember, character motivation is the reason why a character does something. Again, I want you to do that with me. Get ready. The reason a character does something. Good job. Now, when we're thinking about the reason why a character does something, there's three questions to think about. The first question right here is, what does the character want or not want? And I want you to get your hands out and do that with me. What does the character want? Good job. Or not want? Fantastic. Second question here is, you have to start thinking about, what is the character thinking? Go ahead and do that with me. What is the character thinking? Nice job, Jay, Cecilia, Christopher, nice job. And then the last question that's going to help us is, how does the character feel? Go ahead and show that to me. How does the character feel? Fantastic. And those questions are going to help us figure out why a character does something. And that's called character motivation. That's called? Exactly. Fantastic. Oh, wait. Now I want to show you one more thing. So every single reader here, your books are getting longer and the words are getting bigger. And as you read books that are longer and longer, especially chapter books, every single reader in the world sometimes just forgets what just happened. They're reading the words, but they just don't know what just happened. And that's okay. When that happens to you, when you've lost track of what you're reading, all you have to ask yourself is, what just happened? Go ahead and say that. Good. And then look up here with me, okay? So this little boy's asking himself, do I know what's going on in the story right now? If the answer is yes, I do, you keep reading. But if the answer is no, I don't, no problem. Just go back and reread. Go back in. Yeah, exactly. Just go back and